The business started up in Aberdeenshire over 45 years ago. My father was managing a number of farms, and his father, my grandfather, was involved in supply of seed to farmers, including grass seed. At the time, there wasn't really a cultivated turf market in the UK. So they did a few trials, mixing different seed types with the growing media and in polytunnels and greenhouses to produce a good lawn for domestic gardens. Aberdeenshire is not very central to the UK. The best soil type for growing turf in the UK was in the Vale of York. So at the age of seven, I was bundled up into the car and moved down from Aberdeenshire with a family to start growing turf for a living. After moving down here, one of the things that really put the company on the map was growing turf for the centre courts of Wimbledon. And that was a big news story at the time. So that really, you know, got the name out there. As the company grew and developed and became very successful, we've always been looking at the next big thing. How can we enhance what we currently do? How can we do things different to our competition? That's part of the value in what we offer as a business.
I've been here 20 years, Everything I pretty much get involved is trying to make what we have better. Perfection isn't good enough because of the innovation that is going on. The product going out is, I'd like to say, superior. You are buying probably the best turf that you can buy.
We've ISO certification, 9001 for quality management and 14001 for environmental management. It gives you a guarantee that you can trust that we are doing what we say we're doing in terms of, you know, producing a high quality product, but also in terms of ensuring that we're looking after the environment while we're doing that as well.
I think the company brand is incredibly powerful, and that has been something that's been built up over the last 45 years. And it absolutely has been built on the back of service, quality, professionalism, integrity, innovation, and trust. We are a premium brand with a reputation for doing what we say we're going to do. I think there's a real passion within the business for turf and horticulture and landscaping. There's a real desire to grow and develop as well, and we don't sit down and we don't accept one day that's the best we can do. We're always looking forward, always looking over the horizon to grow and develop and evolve something that's really quite special. So that's where the passion is, to keep moving forward, to keep innovating, to keep looking over the horizon and producing products that are fit for the future, and dare I say it, being very successful at it.